Hey everyone, I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to convert a live photo to a GIF on your iPhone. Did you capture the perfect live photo on your iPhone that you feel needs to live in infamy as a GIF? Maybe it's a picture of a friend making an embarrassing face or a pet lashing out. In only a few minutes, using your iPhone's native functionality, you can apply an animation and send out a GIF that can be shared forever. Now let's walk through the steps to convert a live photo to a GIF on your iPhone. Step 1. Tap to open the Photos app on your iPhone. You'll land on the Photos screen. Step 2. Tap Albums in the row of options along the bottom of the Photos app. The album screen appears. Step 3. Scroll down to the bottom of the album screen on your iPhone until you get to the Media Type section, and then tap Live Photos. All of the live photos available on your iPhone will appear on the Live Photos screen. Step 4. Tap to open the iPhone live photo you want to turn into a GIF. That photo will open on its own screen. In this example, I'll choose a live photo of our dog. Step 5. Swipe up on the live photo to reveal the Effects section, where you'll see options for Live, Loop, and Bounce. Loop will create a loop of your live photo with a fade at the end that goes back to the beginning. Here's what the loop GIF with my iPhone live photo looks like. Alternatively, when you choose Bounce, when you get to the end of your live photo, a bouncing effect will be applied that takes you back to the beginning of your live photo. Here's what the Bounce GIF with my iPhone live photo looks like. After choosing either Loop or Bounce, you'll be returned to the top of the screen where you'll see your selected effect applied to your iPhone live photo. You can also verify your choice of either Loop or Bounce by checking in the upper left corner where it will be displayed. Step 6. Tap the Send To icon in the lower left corner of the screen when you're ready to export your live photo GIF. You'll be zoomed out to the Send To screen. From here, you can choose to send the iPhone live photo GIF to someone through a messaging service, such as Message or Messenger, email the file to yourself or someone else, save it to your files, or use any of the other options to send it. Step 7. You can find all of the iPhone live photos you've turned into a GIF by navigating back to the Albums part of the Photos app and tapping Animated in the Media Type section. A list of all of your iPhone live photos that have been turned into GIFs will be displayed. Where's your favorite place to get GIFs? Let me know in the comments, and click the video link on the right side of the screen to check out another video, or click the logo on the left side of the screen to subscribe to this channel to see more great videos like this one.